Hi. Ooh. A lot of people are here. You guys are early. Okay. Hi guys, welcome to English with Alice. And today I'm very excited to speak English with her. I welcome you, my special guest today. Please welcome พี่เจนนี่ปานัน. Let's see if she is here. I'm sending พี่เจนนี่ a request. สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everybody, I'm an angel in Thailand.
So how are you today?
A little bit busy ค่ะ but now I ขอเปลี่ยนฟิลเตอร์ก่อนนะคะ
Okay.
อันไหนดี okay why beautiful
yes so
ดูตอง
น
ม
ิ
ากมีโชว์เฟกนะโอ้โห
so bright
สว
ั
ส
น
ดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ so first of all I have to thank you because I know that your schedule is very tight but you are here to speak English with me I'm really appreciate that thank you
oh welcome ค่ะ you're welcome
so today we're gonna try to speak English and if you don't feel any comfortable with anything you can just swap into Thai okay
okay
okay yeah
Thai for 80%, English for 20%.
Come
No!
on.
I'm sorry, I will try.
Okay, so
Okay,
what...
before I have a conversation with you, nah, I will, I wanna say a little, something for
okay.
everybody, nah. This word, I will say every time when I talk with my foreigner friend. I will tell him, I'm sorry, my English skill is so bad, but my face is so good. นี่ก็จะบอกเขาก่อนว่าแบบขอโทษนะภาษาอังกฤษฉันน่ะมันไม่ค่อยดีเท่าไหร่แต่หน้าตาฉันน่ะดีมาก my face is so good
This is very sweet introduction of a conversation. It's like you are welcoming to start an English conversation after this. And it's really...
กลัวเขาไม่เข้าใจก็เลยบอกไปก่อนเพราะบางทีฝรั่งแบบhe don't know my English skill แบบ when he meets me he แบบ talk a lot of conversation แบบ oh please wait my English skill is so bad now but I wanna talk with you แบบ when I got drunk นะ oh I wanna talk
really nice so first of all could you introduce yourself a little bit
Hello, my name is Scarlett Johansson. ทุกคนแบบโอ้โอเค my name is Jenny Panan นะคะ I'm a rising star in Thailand
yeah
เนี่ยชอบพูดเล่นไปก่อนโดนฝรั่งงงว่าเอ๊ะที่มึงพูดจริงหรือเปล่า I'm a MCMC but sometime I'm a actress sometime I'm a singer something
so
like that I
yes.
do everything if you have a money for me
so money come first
มา1 million baht
I wonder about your name Jenny is it your birth name
yesAmang, that write this name for me.
Uh-huh.
No, it's a joke.
Oh.
my teacher in Pathom 4 call me Jenny. Jenny is name from a 90 Thai movie is named Jenny กลางวันครับกลางคืนค่ะ
Oh right, I've heard
Jenny
of it.
Jenny is the name of a character of a actor.
Uh-huh.
Name of a actor นะพระเอกพระเอกคืออะไรวะ actor actor in law in law
a protagonist the main character
ใช่ when he แบบ when he อะไรวะปลอมตัว
disguise uh-huh
yeah to first นางเอกอ่ะ
uh-huh
he used this name Jenny
oh
yeah my teacher ก็โทร call me
call you uh-huh.
Jenny yeah everybody นะ my friend everybody ก็คือ call me Jenny
and do you like the name Jenny
I like because Jenny is name of a beautiful girl
I agree
but yeah. แต่ไม่ใช่ฉัน
come on
no I'm the most beautiful
all right the most beautiful. Not just beautiful the most beautiful
in my life นะสวยสุดในชีวิตตัวเอง
Wow, yeah. So since you talk about your childhood a little bit, where did you go to school?
หาดใหญ่วิทยาลัยสมบูรณ์กุลกัญญา School.
Uh-huh.
It's the name of my school. In อะไรวะ? มัธยมอ่ะ.
Oh, so high school.
Yes, high school.
Uh-huh. You study in Hat Yai, right?
Yes, in Hat Yai. In Suwanwong, I started from Suwanwong School, and Sang Thong Vithaya School, and Hat Yai Virai Somboon Kun Kanya School in Hat Yai.
Every school is in Hat Yai?
Yes.
So you are from Hat Yai, right?
I'm a Hat Yai girl.
Oh!
Yeah.
You were born and raised there.
I am Hat Yai girl, Ban Yu Thi Phat Tam Ruat.
Fried chicken. Something, right? I listened to this song of yours.
Oh my god! It's the popular song, na. It's become to number one of Billboard chart.
No, you are kidding. Actually, I'm a person who cannot like distinguish between what is true and what is not.
Because of me. I'm sorry.
No, not just you, but I was like easily being fooled by these kind of tricks. Okay. So when you were young.How would you describe yourself as a student?
When I was young, When I was young, I'm little beautiful girl. That when I go everywhere, I have a little handsome boy come to first me. Yeah, everybody like me. Just kidding, now. Sorry, when I was young, I am just a normal girl, like everybody, go to school and come back to my home and help my mom because my mom have a restaurant.
Oh.
Yes, when I come back from school, I go to my restaurant and help her something that I can do like... cut a vegetable prepare เตรียมนี้อะไรวะ
or prepare แบบ prepare the ingredients
prepare what to dip prepare
ingredients the food right
ingredient for her
wow you are nine kids
oh thank you
so at school are you a nerdYou read a lot of books, or you are activity girls?
In a school?
Yeah, at school.
Yeah, I'm an activity girl. I do everything that my teacher told me I do. I แบบ then when oh. Birthday when birthday of my school
uh-huh,
I have
uh-huh.
a show I have a show some year is a dance some year is a mm-hmm. musical
uh-huh.
everything
wow.
because I like to show
uh-huh,
uh-huh. I like to show my body my face for uh-huh. everyone for everybody uh-huh.
it's like you were born as an entertainer and you have uh-huh. like can we say like that yeah.
Something like that นะ entertainer นะ born to be
yeah
อุ้ยพูดไว้ตัวเองเวอร
์ but I can feel that when you talk about performing singing dancing you are very happy right
yes I'm okay I like to do it
yeah how about academic do you love studying
love study
do you love studying yeah
love ค่ะก็เลย I think for me study is important I study and I do activity แบบ
yeah
I แบบอะไรอ่ะ manage it แบบ
Yeah.
มีเวลา I have a time yeah. for
both
of yeah. พอกันอ่ะ
wow that's really
but
nice.
I think if I study only it's mm-hmm. so boring
yeah I agree yeah.
It I think it this word is correct for me นะคะก็คือ work hard play hard
yes
yeah
true
yeah
true.
when I work hard but I go toRestaurant and cheers for now นะ
okay so what were your favorite subjects when you were young
my favorite subject is how to lose a guy
in 10 days I know the movies
จะชิดดิ้งค่ะ my favorite subject is sport
ooh
yes mm-hmm. I think this subject is mix mm. study and activity in this
yeah.
subject
yeah
ได้เรียนด้วยได้เล่นด้วย
uh-huh
this is my favorite for me
how about English
from English it in my opinion นะคะ when I was young I think my English is not important for me is a little bit important for me because mm-hmm. I don't use English
mm-hmm.
in my home I don't use ไม่ได้ใช้ปุ๊บเราก็เลยคิดว่ามันแบบเราก็เลยไม่ได้ให้ความสำคัญกับมันมาก but now โอ้โห is very important for me
mm-hmm,
I want to talk with a handsome foreigner but my English skill is so bad
I see so since when have you start learning English since first one right or can you remember
when I was 4 year ma4 year or 5 อนุบาลไหมคะ
Oh, since kindergarten. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure.
Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I think อนุบาล
Okay.
When I go to school, อนุบาลก็teacher ก็ teach alphabet.
Yes.
A B C D E F G.
Yes.
Something like that. I think not.
Mm-hmm,
อนุบาล
But in general, your English is okay in terms of studying, right? Like you know how to use this kind of word in a sentence or something, but haven't got a chance to practice.
I think I must practice แบบ more. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
But I want to talk แบบ in correct word, correct paragraph. But yeah.
Yeah.
But so, my English is for me is survivor survival yeah. in this world in the other country.
Yes.
But I want to talk in correct paragraph, correct word, correct sentence. Yes. Correct sentence.
Yeah, yeah, I understand you. So at that time, what was your dream job?
Dream job? Is,
as a student. Yeah, as a high school student.
A mother.
Oh my god.
That's kidding. it's a dream job. My dream job is disc jockeying DJ. Because I love to talk so much. I love to talk. DJ is ก็เลยเป็นแบบmy dream job when I was a student นะ
yeah and then you moved to the university which university did you go to
ศิลปากร university ค่ะ
which faculty
โบราณคดี archaeology
why do you choose to study at this faculty?
Because in a university in a faculty หรอ
คณะ
faculty have a French major major because I study French major in a มัธยมปลาย high school grade 10หรอ10 11 12 yeah 10 to 12
okay
but I studyFriend major continue in my university in archaeology faculty.
Wow. So can at that time why do you choose to study French?
What? Because my point of entrance is not enough for take me to my faculty is dream faculty เป็น I wanna study in communicate อะไรวะ
communication
art คณะนิเทศจริงๆอยากเรียนคณะนิเทศแต่ว่า my point is not enough ก็เลย back to my French major yes
Can you still remember your French?
I turn that my friend to my teacher. Turn แบบ all เลย turn off.
Bonjour,
comment allez-vous? Ça va bien, merci et vous? Yeah, but sometimes when I listen a song, but I can know this song is from been French song.
But
just know, but don't understand.
okay. So that is your major. Do you have to choose any minor?
History.
History
minor because I like to know a story of this, of that, of everything. You can call it ว่าเผือกก็ได้ I like to เผือก
Come on no it's history no yeah
but okay. but it's minor is the history of local history ประวัติศาสตร์ท้องถิ่น
Is it mean in Thailand Is it about Thai history
In Thailand it's local history it'sRocco history is study about his story of หมู่บ้านนี้อะไรวะ village เหรอ story of village แบบหมู่บ้านนี้มีประวัติความเป็นมาอย่างไรชนเผ่าอะไรอะไรอย่างน
ี้ว้าว
study about เนี่ยSomething like that.
And do you enjoy studying about history?
Enjoy because I love to go to field, off field.
อ่าฮะ
ออกภาคสนาม I love to แบบ go everywhere
go on a field trip อือฮึ
อ่า field trip yes on the mountain and yeah แบบบนเขาหรือว่าแบบริมทะเลแบบ on the beach I love แบบ go everywhere
Uh-huh. Yeah, nice. So when you finish your university life, when you are graduate, when you graduated,
yeah.
What is your first job? What was your first job?
Manager of a restaurant.
Oh.
Yeah. ไม่น่าเชื่อ
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Why do you choose to be a restaurant manager?
Because I wanna work do a job in อะไรอะ communication เนี่ยในวงการในเขาเรียกว่าไงอะ
entertainment
yes entertainment but I don't have a profile I don't have everything that I can do เวลาแบบไปสมัครงานที่ไหนแบบไป interview a job ปุ๊บก็ไม่ผ่าน
โอเค
สุดท้ายก็เลยเทิร์นตัวเองก็อ่ะเป็น manager of a restaurant
at that time your dream would because you said that when you were student your dream job was DJ yeah and after you graduated this dream gone
yes because I don't know how to be a DJ
Mm-hmm.
But I study French major. It's so hard to do this job.
Yeah. It's like two different things.
Yes.
So your dream job change when you graduate. You dream to be part of entertainment business, right?
No, it's I think it's air hostess.
Oh. Uh huh.
พูดเล่นนะจะคิดดิ้งเดี๋ยวจะเครียด no it's a part of อันนี้แหละ part of entertainment yes it's a creative เบื้องหลังอันนี้คืออยากทำงานเป็นเบื้องหลัง part of entertainment แบบข้างหลังอ่ะbut I don't want to be a star
oh okay you want to be a staff and work in an entertainment business
yes
and how did all this happen so you haveYeah.
Because my brother, my brother in Treasure Bangkok is Jojo. Jojo, yeah, is invite me to play video parody.
Oh,
Yes, video parody. Because he think am look like Rihanna.
Yeah.
Yes, Rihanna. And then he like invite me to like join activity with him. Mm-hmm. Got me play video parody. It's We Found Love Bangkok version. Yes, it's the one that got away Bangkok version. The one that got away from Katy Perry.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This activity is make me.อันนี้แหละ go come to a part of entertainment business
so because these two clip videos very are very successful right and you it's like this is your portfolio to be in an entertainment business can we say something like that like this is like two works that become your portfolio to apply for a jobมันเป็น2งานที่เหมือนเบิกทาง
ใช่มั้ยอะไรนะคะ
เหมือนเป็น2งานที่เบิกทางมั้ยคะ
ใช่ๆ yes is is make me a little bit popular somebody know me and but is my lucky เนาะ my lucky is somebody in GMM TV know me พี่ปําแปมพี่เอ๊ะAnd he invite me to join this company.
I see. Yeah,
in a creative position.
I see. So, what is your first? What was your first program that you have been creative?
แตกฟองไลฟ์.
Oh, you
yeah,
are.
Do you remember Tag Fong Live?
Bang Channel Clue. Wow.
Yeah. It's a gossip program.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's a old. So old.
Yes, many years ago. Yeah. I used to do some of the clip video for Tag Fong Live too. But
really?
I cannot remember much. Yeah. For some tape. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So how was your experience at that time? Do you like it? Do you like the job?
I like it so much.
Yeah.
Because it's a first job that make me but it's a dream come true.
Yeah.
I wanna be a creative, and now I sit in a creative position, and I have MC before me, and everybody, it's my dream come true.
Yeah. And then you set a new goal. Do you want to be in front of the camera?
No, that's enough for me, creative.
And what changed you? What is the turning point?
Pi Pom Pam. He believed in me. He told me I can do it.
Mm-hmm.
And this word is make me that powerful. That, yeah. Okay. If you believe me, I will do. Mm-hmm. I do. Okay.
Mm-hmm. This is where you become part of Turtle Thai Crew.
But I'm a creative of Turtle Thai Crew.
Oh, uh-huh.
Yes, first part of Turtle Thai. I'm a creative.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but and everybody that is watching Turtle Thai know me. I'm a Jenny Turtle Thai. I'm a creative.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
But it's just enough for me. I don't want to be a MC. But Pip Mom Bam told me, okay, mm-hmm. if you believe, okay, I will believe in myself too.
Yes. So after you become a TV host. Do you enjoy being in front of the camera?
Oh, it's the first time. It's no.
No?
Yes. I look like a stone. It's stone. Oh, it's not, I think, that time it's not my way because I'm a creative and I thanat, I alai wa?
I'm good at.
Listening, but him listening พี่ก๊อฟพี่ปอมแปมพี่ก๊อฟจี but พอเป็นแบบ MC แบบ I will I must talk แบบ it's the thing แบบ first time is not my way
yeah
but everybody ก็ teach me how to be a MC teach me show me some trick
Yeah.
And told me แบบ you แบบ be yourself แบบเป็นตัวเองเลยอะไรอย่างงี้
And it's become very successful.
Oh,
If I don't get it wrong, you also got an award for the program as well, right?
Hmm?
You received an award. ได้รางวัลใช่ไหม
Yes. But it's because ofพี่ๆทั้งสามคนนะ
oh,
not me
oh. Uh-huh.
I think because แต่อีฮีแบบพี่ปอมแปมพี่ก๊อตจีพี่ก๊อฟอีสามเมกเทยเทียวไทย and popular I think แบบI am อะไรอะเป็น
part
เป็นแบบ a little part of เทยเทียวไทย that run this program
yeah.
On แบบ on the time I think not for me หรอ successful because of พี่ๆทั้งสามคน
because all four of you I really love the show it's very entertaining
thank you
yeah it's like when I want to relax myself I often like watch Thai Tio Thai you also got I like admired all of you because you have new jokes for every tape.
Really?
Yeah.
When you eating, are you watching Turtle Time?
Not eating. I actually relax in bed and I watch and I laugh myself.
And Londy ก็ open Turtle Time เปิดทิ้งไว
้ But I love it. But I really love it.
อุ้ยขอบคุณค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ
Yeah. And I guess you really enjoy like traveling, right? Because you said that you enjoy the field trip since you were student, since you study history, and now you like travel out around Thailand and also the world.
Yes, I think Turtle Thai is me.
Yeah.
It's แบบ lifestyle like me it's me มันก็เลยแบบ not hard to แบบ run this program but ก็ confuse นะ in the first time but confuse my position มันต้อง talk นะ must talk a lot
yeah and I can see that there's also the sense of fashion photo shoot and music and everything so it's become like this is you this is like everything that you love
yes โอ้ยขอบคุณค่ะ
and it's also create it's like the first introduction of what is her name Similar J right
it's the name of a rapper aka Similar J
I watched that episode too it's like is that your improvisation everything is like no script right
no script everything that on the show if you found something that you make แบบ that you think is the fun you ก็แบบ
say it
lyric on my head lyric on my head yeah พูดเหมือนเก่งพูดเหมือนเห็นปุ๊บแล้วก็เนื้อเพลงขึ้นมาเลยแต่ไม่จริงจริงก็คือbut I have a little bit time for write in my head นะแบบ when my cameraman is don't eat a fish I think if you don't eat a fish you แบบอยู่เรื่องมากนะ อยู่เรื่องมาก if you เรื่องมากเนี่ย okay you แบบ a lot of แบบ subject นะif you a lot of subject เนี่ย you must แบบต้องโดนด่าด้วย1บทเพลง
yeah that was really cool and then there is another program that I really like is Rong Sedu
I missing Rong Sedu so much I'm missing yes Rong Sedu is is aprogram English program for me I think this show is make some people be confident in English in her English in his English because my English is so bad but but you don't care everybody you if you wanna talk foreigner if every foreigner is wanna talk with you too he don't care ten he don't care just understand
yes
it's made Rong Sedu ก็คือเกิดขึ้นมา
yeah and I really like the way that you confront with them what really happened in front of you like if you don't get what they say you just ask them and please translate for me something like that
I think foreigner he wanna talk he wanna teach you he wanna teach if you don't understand don't like some Thai people nah that's for me นะ in my opinion foreigner is different from Thai people some Thai people but my foreigner friend is wanna talk and wanna teach if you don't understand and wanna wanna try to แบบ make you understand อ่ะ he don't have a act like แบบ if you say wrong if you say example if you wanna say I love you but you say mm-hmm. I you love
mm-hmm.
my foreigner friend my foreigner friend could act like I you love oh I love you
yeah.
I think it's different from some Thai people that แบบที่เราเคยเจอเนาะI think บางคนอะ some Thai people บางคน have an act like จับผิดอะจับผิด if you speak English and some people ก็จะ feel ล้อเลียนยังไงอะ
yeah tease yeah
it's ล้อเลียนอะ if you แบบ if you say you okay ไหมsome people ก็มาโอเคไหมแบบมีการแบบล้อเลียนอะไรอย่างเงี้ยซึ่ง I think this act อะแบบmake me lose make everybody คือ lose yourself อะI think แบบ different from foreigner ที่เราเคยเจอนะอันนี้คือเป็น in my experience
yes so on
ก็เลย talk
Mm-hmm. But in the show, actually, your English is good. How do you practice speaking English?
Oh, I practice English I'm a baby. I'm a baby. My mom told me, my mom called me Angel, and my mom told me call her mommy.
อ่าฮะ
สีหน้าอลิสคือแบบกูไม่ค่อยอยากจะเชื่อแล้วกูไม่ค่อยอยากจะเชื่อมึงแล้วรอเล่นจะสกิปปิ้งนะคะ I practice English from movie from music from Google if you wanna know some word in English you Google when you wanna write caption IG
Yeah.
In English, you Google. You have a Thai word in your head. You go Google, Google translate. And you check with your friend. Like check a grammar, check อะไร with your friend. Yeah, this my like this way.
Yeah.
ที่แบบ practice แบบ English for me. Watching movie. Watching ป่ะ watching หรือ see
Watching
movie ก็เป็น original soundtrack original soundtrack and translate song is I think this make you know a lot of word in English yeah. นะ but in my friend practice English from game video game I think that like, everybody can practice that like, English that like, everywhere.
Yeah, true.
Just not only in the classroom.
So what inspired you to learn English or what inspired you to speak English?
Handsome guy, handsome foreigner guy. It's
this
my
is no
inspiration
this is true.
now for me. If you wanna talk with a foreigner, okay, if you don't have, if you wanna have foreigner boyfriend, you just have a lot of inspiration that make you like speak. If you are and you got dang, na, you got talk a lot of English นี่
so this is your inspiration
but it not kidding นะ it's real for me นะ
this is real
handsome foreigner guy is a inspiration for me
you have a very strong passion and very clear inspiration
yeah
fighting So, since you do a lot of things, what are you doing right now? How many jobs?
It's main นะ main job is MC and MC and I do some job like play series or actress
You want actress.
yeah and I have now I have a YouTube channel yeah for some video example reaction video something like that yeah but now I'm a dancer
So you
yeah
mainly a dancer as well.
yeah I dance like K-pop girl group yeah I a cover girl cover dance
Really? This is
some
true?
because I have
Sometimes.
a free time
Uh-huh.
in April in a May I have a free time and I practice
Oh.
some dance technique some yeah and cover dance is called a cover dance
Ooh, nice. But you also a singer as well. You also a rapper. You have your own single, right?
yes I think that my voice is so bad I wanna sing a song now, but my voice is so bad. I got like that rap that I think my rap is like a speak don't like a sing like a speak speak but and have a really have a music have a style a little bit style อย่างนี้but don't do that ไม่ใช่แบบแรปเปอร์จริงจัง
Like a part-time rapper.
yes
But do you enjoy being a rapper?
enjoy every job but rapper I think rapper is so hard if you must แบบ rap every time it's like oh I แบ
You
บ
have to think, yeah. You have to
yeah
think
คิด
all
ไม
the
่ออก
time. Yeah. Yeah.
คิดไม่ออก
So, among all the jobs that you have said, which one is your most favorite job?
Sorry, my battery low. Okay. My favorite job หรอ
Yeah. Which
is
one is your
I
most favorite job?
my favorite I think is MC. Yeah, because MC is like DJ. It's same way. It's that talk, but different. The MC คือ everybody see can see me, but DJ คือ only listen. But I like both. I like DJ, but now I do a job is a MC. I think the most job is that I like is a MC.
MC.
Yes.
So, if I ask you, how would you see yourself in 5 years from now or 10 years from now? Any new life goal?
I want to be owner of a resort.
Oh,
Yeah, I want to have
nice.
a little bit resort แบบ
Yeah.
like a wood house หรอบ้านไม้ไรแบบกระท่อมกระท่อมนี้อะไรวะ
Pond.
Yeah yeah จะ have a river and in a forest Yes, I
Nice.
wanna be is a slow life
Yeah.
and
Ooh, I would love to see that.
yes
I'm looking forward to that. I'm really support you on this dream.
Thank you so much can you give me 5 million baht if you wanna support me give me 5 million baht
We can be partner. We can be a business partner.
Okay.
So it's been about like 43 minutes that we've been talking English. How do you feel right now?
Oh, it's so much fun. I have so much fun. I think that English is it's me English is it's me เลย same ภาษาใต้อ่ะ
So
okay,
on
it, enjoy. I think it's don't be afraid to speak English. Be confident.
Since many Thai kids and many people are afraid of using English, so how to be confident like you?
Oh, I think you must think like me. Is for me, English is for talk. English is just for talk, not for test.
Yes, yes, true.
If you want to speak, you think it's for talk, not for test. Don't have a teacher. But see you, you talk like up to you. Everybody wanna listen you. Everybody wanna speak with you. You talk. Don't think what is a test. No test. It's just for talk, not for test. And foreigner don't care. Foreigner don't care. Correct word อะไรอย่างงี้ don't แบบ don't be serious be confident ค่ะ talk if you talk a lot นะ I think you แบบ will have a foreigner boyfriend like me สาธุ
I support you on this one too I want to see your boyfriend
okay tomorrow I will take my boyfriend to youand enjoy and dinner with my boyfriend.
Sadu. So, last question. Since you are, for me, you are very successful in your career path, being an entertainer and make everybody laugh and smile. So, for those kids who are admired you, who want to be just like you, how would you suggest them?
How to be me, ใช่ไหม
How to be like a successful entertainer.
Like me, I think you must go to surgery clinic and show my picture. and show my picture. Lauren, just kidding. I have today, no? ฉันมีวันนี้ได้ because one thing that I have is be myself.คือเราเป็นตัวของตัวเองใช่ไหม Be myself ใช่ไหม
Yes yes
Show yourself to everybody Show ออกมา If you have some talent you show everybody will love you That talent is click like him นะเข้าใจไหมเหมือนแบบคือโชว์ความสามารถออกมาให้หมดถ้าเรามีอะไรอย่างเงี้ยคนมันจะมีคนแบบคนที่เขาชื่นชอบเราอยู่แล้วถ้าเป็นแบบเขาเหมือนเป็นเขาเรียกว่าอะไรอะสินเสมอกันอะเป็นแบบมันจะมีจำพวกหนึ่งอะไรอย่างเงี้ยเป็นตัวของตัวเองอย่างเงี้ยจะทำให้คนรักเหมือนเราชอบเต้นอะมันจะมีคนที่ชอบดูคนเต้นเราชอบพูดมันจะif you love if you like to talk I thinkhave a lot of people นะ want แบบต้องการที่จะฟังอ่ะถ้าเราชอบพูดมันจะมีคนที่ชอบฟังอยู่แล้วกล้า be confident แค่นั้น
show be confident show. be yourself
yeah ที่สุดเลย
เ
ว้ยแกบริแคทบอก
so any last word for your fans
any last one
Any last word? มีคำพูดสุดท้ายถึงแฟนๆไหมคะ
Love me like you do. Love me like you do. do.
I love the way.
ลอเล่น ถ้า last word, I think fighting. When I want something that แบบ make me feel good make แบบ support me I think it's เขาเรียกว่าให้กำลังใจภาษาอังกฤษคืออะไรอ่ะให้กำลังใจ
the cheer up word
cheer up word I think แบบ cheer up word is to make you have a lot of power
yeah
I think แบบ this word fighting is a lot of power นะ fighting
Yeah. It's give you energy to keep on working, keep on going.
ใช่ fighting นะคะ everybody.
Yeah, that's really nice. And once again, I'm really appreciate your being here and sharing your inspiration and your story and make a smile.For today.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you Alice ด้วยนะขอบคุณนะแล้วก็ขอบคุณทุกคนที่แบบจอยไลฟ์เข้ามาดูกันนะคะก็ถ้าได้อะไรก็ขอให้ได้นะแต่ถ้าไม่ได้อะไรก็ถือว่าเป็นความบันเทิงแล้วกัน
ได้ค่ะได้อะไรเยอะมากเลยขอบคุณนะคะ
ขอบคุณค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ
Oh my god, this is very entertaining and I hope that you guys get a lot of inspiration from P. Jenny's words and see you again on Friday for English with Alice. Thank you for staying with us tonight. Good night. Bye-bye. Ooh.